In this video, we'll showcase the 20 best WordPress blog themes for 2017 and 2018. We've reviewed hundreds, if not thousands, of WordPress themes, taking into account speed, design, ease of use, mobile responsiveness, and functionality to bring you the very best blog themes. Here's a quick look at a few that made the cut. We'll walk through the aspects where the theme scored well and let you know the areas that you should be mindful of. To make life easier, we've created a blog post that you can follow along with on the Oaklyn blog at oaklyn.com/blog. We'll add a direct link to the article in the description below. There is also a link to our How to Set Up a WordPress Blog video for step-by-step instructions on how to set up your blog with one of the top featured themes, as well as a link to discount hosting and a free domain with our affiliate partner Bluehost. If you want to learn more about how we analyze our themes, you can check out our article or video on how to choose a WordPress theme. All the links to the themes covered in this video will be in the description box below and on the Oaklyn blog post for your reference. Without further ado, let's take a look at the 20 best WordPress themes for 2017 and 2018. In the top spot, we have Olsen by CSS Igniter. We liked this theme so much that we created a whole tutorial dedicated to getting you up and running with it. If you want to follow along, check out our How to Set Up a WordPress Blog video, which is linked in the description below and can be found on the Oaklyn blog. CSS Igniter have some amazing themes, and Olsen is no exception. This theme will work really well for a fashion, beauty, or lifestyle blog, but could also be used for a number of other scenarios. The main page has a ton of different widgets, layouts, and navigation options to really customize the look of your blog. This theme has a real elegance to it, and manages to include a huge amount of content, information, and features without feeling cluttered. Overall, we scored this theme a 9 out of 10. Despite having a slightly slower page speed compared to some of the other themes on this list, Olsen excels in terms of design, ease of use, mobile responsiveness, and functionality. From a design perspective, the visuals are stunning. The contrast between black and white and full-colored images create a very interesting and pleasant viewing experience. A gold hover state adds a dash of sophistication, with the default typefaces complementing each other very nicely. A classy serif for the main headings and a sans serif for the main text, navigation, buttons, and other bits of information work really well together. The padding, white space, and lines that are used also allows more breathing room for content. E-commerce is fully integrated into the WordPress theme through WooCommerce and includes a grouped products feature that is simple yet effective. All the functionality that you would expect in a premium theme is included in the Olsen theme, as well as some special features such as lookbooks, which allow you to show off collections, perfect for the fashion, beauty, or lifestyle blogger. In addition to that, there is also the ability to feature products within posts and easily and stylishly include links to affiliate partners or sponsored placements. Olsen translates almost perfectly to mobile, including the shop functionality, making this a very well-rounded theme and a perfect candidate for your next blog theme. In second place, we have The Voo, if I'm saying that right. Although it may not be for everyone or certain types of blogs, The Voo is an elegant, beautifully crafted, and functional WordPress blog theme that we have fallen in love with. It has numerous layouts for you to choose from, allowing your creativity and design style to really shine through. If you run a food, lifestyle, or fashion blog, The Voo may be the perfect fit. Expect elegant visuals and animations. We scored The Voo a 9 out of 10 overall, and it pretty much killed it in all categories, scoring an 8 out of 10 for speed and ease of use, a 9 out of 10 for design and functionality, and a perfect 10 for mobile responsiveness, as it is one of the few themes where the mobile experience is even better than the desktop. Although a page load speed score of 8 out of 10 may not seem like an overly impressive score, in this case it is. That's because this site is one of the leanest on the list. It has a lot of features and uses a lot of media and still manages to score a perfect A in regards to browser caching, minimizing redirects and request size, as well as avoiding bad requests. This proves that the developers put a lot of work into rounding off the edges. The Voo has a pretty standard navigation menu, however, it expands in a functional and easy to use mega menu. It loses some points because of the confusing use of infinite scrolling in article pages, and despite being an image-reliant blog, has no zoom options. That being said, we had to dig pretty deep to find anything wrong with this design. Sharp colors are used beautifully on top of images to create some interesting contrast. The typography is elegant and also utilizes bright colors to highlight quotes and keep your eyes engaged. To enhance the elegance, images softly fade when you hover over them, and most menus also have soothing animations. The Voo provides built-in e-commerce functionality leveraging WooCommerce. The simple shopping experience should allow you to sell any kind of product. For all the bloggers out there, it's good to know that social media is integrated into every detail of this theme. Every page and every piece of content can be shared, liked, or pinned. Rounding out the top three is the blogger. Aptly named, the blogger is a good all-rounder. It performs well above average in most departments and overall scored an 8 out of 10. The minimalist look and feel to this theme might make you think it's lightweight, but it has one of the biggest feature ranges and customization options in this list. This theme is towards the bottom of the list in terms of speed. However, just like Olsen, this theme makes up for its low score in this area with its tasteful design and array of features. The developers should have put more work into browser caching, where it scored dismally low compared to the straight A's it got in other departments. Despite all its features, the blogger still has a very simple and easy to use design. It features a standard mega menu that allows for easy navigation between sections. The shopping section is really well done with a simple number box to increase quantity and a nice tab design to switch between the product information. The sliders functionality is also easy to use, which is great for bloggers. We're a fan of simplicity in design, and the blogger nails this. The design overwhelmingly makes use of black artifacts on a white backdrop. Images in turn have white typography or shapes on them. This gives the design plenty of breathing space. The theme also makes good use of some parallax in its images. This theme completely changes its appearance for mobile. You'd almost not recognize it if you didn't know it was the same theme. Our only concern is the very shallow navigation that can make you scratch your head a bit on how to get to a certain page. The developers pride themselves on giving their clients a huge amount of customization options and include one of the biggest preset layout ranges you'll see in this list. There are also a bunch of custom widgets supporting different social media platforms like Instagram and Facebook. All images also have Lightbox support, so you can zoom in till your heart's content. The next WordPress theme is Foodica. We scored this theme an 8 out of 10 overall, with its design, ease of use, and mobile responsiveness really standing out. Foodica just missed out on the top three, but could easily make it in any other list. If the name hasn't given it away, this blog theme is all about food. It has great article templates for recipes and ingredient lists. The design is also clean and elegant, with good use of white space and modern readable fonts. It is easily one of the most attractive themes in this list. All the color layout options play well into the food topic and features simple and easy to use navigation. E-commerce enabled with extensive widgets and features, Foodica is the theme to use if you're running or starting a food blog. The next WordPress theme is Writing, which earned an 8 out of 10. This theme is a picture of simplicity. Interestingly, this blog theme seems to be geared towards artisans, with its minimal and clean design encouraging readers to indulge in the content. This theme is ideal for sharing your handiwork, creativity, or prose with the world. What lets this theme down slightly is its slower page load speed and its limited features. Although, just like Foodica, it uses white space and standard navigation really well to provide an easy-to-use experience. This theme is a shining example of minimalism. The next WordPress theme is Paperbag. Scoring an overall 8 out of 10, this theme has somewhat of a hipster vibe. This theme comes from the same creators as Olsen and shares most of its merits. It shares the same features, navigation, and is all around very similar. Unfortunately, this includes having a slower page load speed compared to some of its peers. Olsen has the upper hand when it comes to design. However, large, readable fonts and a wide range of layouts are a huge plus. This theme has a lot of features you would want in a blog theme, including a number of custom widgets, easy social media and newsletter integration, and a clean and minimal design. Unlike the Olsen theme, Paperbag doesn't include e-commerce integration. So if that's important to you, go with Olsen instead. The next WordPress theme is The Chatter. We gave this theme an overall rating of 8 out of 10. The Chatter is a good-looking blog theme. Every font, color, and graphical element feels suave and sophisticated. It's also intuitive and easy to use, and includes some unique blog features. This is a well-balanced theme and runs off the core, ThemeFuse's theme infrastructure that allows for easy customization and advanced features. When you purchase this theme, you get access to a number of other layouts and designs as part of their core offering. The mobile experience is also fantastic, in that it's not just a resized version, but they solve some smaller display problems in unique ways, with great navigation. The next WordPress theme is Supergrid. Boasting an overall score of 8 out of 10, this theme features a fully responsive and adaptive grid layout, which is quite unique, perfect for a lifestyle, magazine, or viral news style blog. These types of blogs can often seem tacky, however, Supergrid brings some style to the genre. There aren't many layout options, but it does what it's meant to do, and as far as grid layouts go, this one is a winner. E-commerce is available and the shopping experience is straightforward. It offers plenty of space for advertising and has a unique tag cloud feature. It also adapts well to mobile screens. With a minimal design that really brings your content into focus, there is nothing to complain about. Its simplistic nature also makes it the fastest blog theme on this list. The next WordPress theme is It's a Wrap. This is the unique theme, scoring an 8 out of 10. This one is for all the vloggers out there. Tesla Theme's dramatic and visually appealing style seems to suit the entertainment industry perfectly. Wrap, or It's a Wrap, would be an ideal blog theme for a vlogger or someone focusing on the movie or entertainment industry. This theme features a number of unique layouts, all of which are straight to the point, yet flexible and deal well with video elements and images. There is also a unique Submit Your Video feature, which allows users to submit video content. Because they kept it simple, the theme responds well on other displays to provide a consistent user experience. The next theme is The Motion. We graded this theme 8 out of 10 overall. As you can see, this theme scored reasonably well across all categories. Our only concern is the design isn't overly inspiring. It's very square and to the point. However, we realize that that may suit certain types of blogs and design styles. It's one of the few blogs on this list dedicated to video content and has some specific features, for example, a YouTube-ish widget next to videos which highlights related videos and or the next videos in the series, which is great if you're in the vlogging, education, or digital product space. It also supports WooCommerce to easily integrate an online store. The next WordPress theme is My Blog, which scored an 8 out of 10. My Blog is lightning fast and is in the top 3 for page speed. It does depend slightly on which design you choose. For example, the gaming skin understandably performs a little worse. All of the styles feel like the use of color and typography needs an update and some refinement. Other than that though, the navigation, layout options, and mobile responsiveness all tick the box. This theme includes e-commerce functionality and comes with a number of predefined layouts to get you up and running quickly. The next WordPress theme is Relive. This theme earned an overall grade of 8 out of 10. The look of this theme is nothing short of spectacular. It's one of the few themes that has very little white space, but manages to pull it off. As you can expect with all the imagery, it's a little slower than some of its counterparts. Relive, however, would make an excellent travel and experience blog. It doesn't have much in terms of functionality, and it's not really geared towards bloggers that want to run an online shop. However, for any of the thrill seekers, adventurers, and explorers out there, this theme is worth a look. The only small fault with this design is that some links aren't clickable for the whole area, only the text is clickable, which is an easy fix if you know a little CSS. We are putting together a CSS fundamentals course for WordPress at the moment, which would help skill you up in this space. To learn more, head to courses.oakland.com and sign up to our newsletter to be notified and receive a discount. The next WordPress theme is BuzzBlog, which scored 7 out of 10 overall. What we like about this theme is that it's one of the only themes on this list with zoomable images. It's another theme that leans towards that hipster vibe and features a one-click demo content import tool, which is an awesome feature. It's a very cool theme, but feels a little washed out. We don't love the texture backgrounds, but they do add a little character. Similarly, the choice of gray doesn't quite feel right. However, the good news is this can easily be customized. BuzzBlog gets points for having e-commerce support, a bunch of features, and some pretty hover animations. The next WordPress theme is Brixton. We gave this theme a 7 out of 10. This theme has a very modern, trendy vibe that would be a perfect match for a fashion, beauty, lifestyle, high-end travel, or shopping blog. It has a real elegance and sophistication to it, with its minimalistic design and nice use of CSS animation and general styling. What lets this theme down is its page speed and lack of features, namely e-commerce support. Other than that though, it's an attractive and eclectic theme with a number of layout options, widgets, and styles to choose from. The next WordPress theme is The Essence. With a score of 7 out of 10, this theme had the potential to be great, but unfortunately settled for good. With an elegant and feminine design, this theme does a lot of things right and looks great on all devices. The navigation is solid and has some unique elements. The theme also comes with a number of custom widgets and features, which helps to really customize your blog. However, the lack of hover states on links, buttons, and images leave you feeling a little emotionally detached. These things can be easily fixed with some custom CSS, but they really should have thought about this. The lack of e-commerce integration may present a challenge for some, although if you can get over this and happen to know a little CSS, then this theme could be the one. The next WordPress theme is Divi. Divi is lower down the list than it actually deserves, with a score of 7 out of 10. It could potentially be a very good blogging WordPress theme. In fact, it's the theme we're using on the Oakland blog at the moment. The keyword, however, is potentially. Divi is a multi-purpose theme and is really suited more towards building websites rather than standalone blogs. That being said, Divi is one of the most popular themes around and has a huge community of followers and contributors, which means you get access to support forums, layouts and designs, and tutorials. One of the best things about Divi is its intuitive page builder and mobile responsiveness. The next WordPress theme is Blogging Box. We gave this theme an overall score of 7 out of 10. This theme comes with a number of layout options tailored towards a news, travel, or fitness-oriented blog. Blogging Box is a more informal and lighthearted blogging theme. However, the design feels a little heavier compared to other options on this list, which we recognize may suit certain users. One thing we really like about this theme is that it integrates with and allows you to share content on almost any platform you can think of, even GitHub. This theme responds well on mobile and is compatible with WooCommerce, which adds to its appeal. The next WordPress theme is Rosemary. This theme earned an overall score of 7 out of 10. Its mobile responsiveness is by far the theme's best attribute. Like the Vue, its mobile experience is even better than the desktop version. Unlike the Vue, however, it doesn't have that many features and doesn't have any e-commerce support. Other than that, it's a relatively easy-to-use theme with a clean and simple design. The text in paragraphs feels a little too small, which is an easy fix in the customizer settings. There is also very little in the way of animations, which makes it feel a little too static. Once again, though, if you know a little CSS, this is an easy fix. The next WordPress theme is Viral Pro. This theme is a little different and earned a 7 out of 10. It is geared exclusively towards viral news blogs. If you don't run that kind of blog, then we'll cover off on this one quickly. For what it does well. This theme is not meant to be attractive, but to get people to click and read articles. It scores reasonably well for speed, ease of use, mobile experience, and functionality, and includes a number of features and widgets tailored to this niche. It doesn't have e-commerce functionality built in and isn't likely to win any design awards, but it's effective. Rounding out the top 20 is Modern Studio Pro, with an overall score of 7 out of 10. StudioPress create beautiful themes, and this one is no exception. They are synonymous with clean and modern design. The biggest issue with Modern Studio Pro, despite it being a bit of a lightweight in terms of features, for example, no e-commerce support, is that it's ranked towards the bottom of the list in terms of page speed. Other than that flaw, it's easy to use, has tasteful navigation, and looks great on all devices. It embraces the minimalist approach with great use of white space, typefaces, and hover states. Everything feels sophisticated and considered. All right. Well, that completes our review of the 20 best WordPress blog themes for 2017 and 2018. Hopefully you found something you like, or will discover something in the process of exploring some of the theme providers covered in this video. Remember, you can find the links to all the themes covered in this video in the description box below or on the Oakland blog at oaklyn.com. We'll also provide a list of our preferred WordPress theme providers so you can explore their themes further and find the right theme for you. If you like this video, hit the like button, and to learn more about blogging, WordPress, or digital marketing, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel and sign up to our newsletter at oaklyn.com. And until next time, happy blogging.